What's happening, guys? DiniBear89 here, and I'm back. But first of all, I'd like to say thank you to all the subscribers to getting me to 100 plus subscribers. So once again, a big thank you. And for that, I thought I might as well do a summons for it, just to say, well, thanks for subscribing and being there for so long. So the one we're doing today is the Raising Dragon summons, which it's focused mainly on all the Super Saiyans, or all the Saiyans, to be honest. The only reason I thought of doing this as well is double the chance of getting an SSR. And it's a double chance of getting an SR, or, well, a guaranteed SR, should I say. So the ones we've got in here is Super Saiyan Future Gohan, Super Saiyan 2 Goku, Super Saiyan 2 Goku again, another Super Saiyan 2 Goku, so they're loving Goku on this. We got Turles. We got Xenoverse Trunks, but I want the Turles really. Majin Vegeta, I wouldn't mind getting him as well. Super Saiyan Gohan. Super Saiyan Trunks, now I'm not a fan of that one. And Fat Boo. So these are the characters for the banner. We're going to only do single summons through this, so hopefully we can get someone decent. Like I said, it's double the chance of an SSR, so hopefully we can put a few through this. So let's see how we go. So you got a few pods flying down. Let's pull them release, mate. Pull them release straight up. Okay, so we're guaranteed an SR out of this. That's good. What have we got? Come on. That here, that's it's Trunks. Oh, it's SSR Trunks, physical. Oh, nice. So first of all, we start with Kid Trunks, Super Saiyan. Kid Trunks, for, should I say. Didn't expect to get a SSR from the beginning, but there we go. So there's your double the chance. So we're going to keep this going. I managed to grind out 50 stones just for this occasion, just for the 100 subs. So let's see if it's worth it. Okay, Hercule over the corner. So I don't know. I don't think this is going to be good. Instant Super Saiyan. So we're guaranteed an SR. Once again, I think the banner, yeah, banner is a guaranteed SR or higher, so we won't see any rares out of this. So, no disappointing cards for once, no Yamchas. And we've got Boo Fused with Gotenks. Well, Boo Absorbed Gotenks, should I say. He's a dime a dozen, but we can't complain. He's just going to add to the one that we've already got, power him up, and there you go, his super attack's a lot stronger. So, going to continue with the summons. We have 8 more left. Hopefully we can grab another SSR, preferably someone from the banner, either Turles or Majin Vegeta will do. Grace, he hasn't gone Super Saiyan, so this is a potential we can get a buy, guys, hopefully. Okay, we're not going to get a buy, guys. Is that Trunks again? Yep, we've got an SR Trunks. Looks like it's an agility type. I've got him, so once again, I'm just going to use them to power up my other one. So let's go on to the next one, single summons. Hopefully we can get another SSR. Like I keep on saying, the more SSRs, the better. There's a few pods there, that's good. That's a good sign, people. Oh, but it's a rainbow release. And he's gone Super Saiyan. Come on, if you go Super Saiyan 3, then we are looking for some good shit. Who have we got? Android 18, SR, Striker. Okay, so I think I've got her. I've got the agility type one. I can't remember which one I've got. Either way, I'll just have to use her as a power up. But we keep on going, people. We're going to keep on going. Super Saiyan. Come on, who are we going to get? Super Saiyan 2, come on. Just give me an SSR, come on. Ah, is that Master Roshi? Yep. Okay, I believe that's the first card I got out of this whole, like when I first started this part of Dokkan Battle in the Global. I think Master Roshi SR was my first card. But he's gonna have to disappear like the first one did. I'm just going to keep on going. So we had no pods, instant Super Saiyan, rainbow release. Which only means one thing. No SSR for me. who have we got? Is that Beerus? Yes, it is. I'm not a fan of the artwork on this Beerus. It looks a bit dowy. Doesn't look like it has an oomph to it. It has no power. But I've got this character already, so he's just going to be there to power up my special attack again. Or I'll use him on my striker Beerus, and there we go from there. Well, we've got a few pods in this summons. Once again, the rainbow releases are coming thick and fast. I don't know what the hell I've done to deserve all these SRs, but an SSR should be on its way, hopefully. Is that Gohan? Yep, he's a dime a dozen. Once again, I'm not a fan of this artwork for the Teen Gohan as well. It just looks bland. His hair doesn't look on point. Just looks like a bland character, so we'll get him off screen. Okay, single pod. Instant Super Saiyan, no rainbow release, so this should hopefully be a good thing. Come on, Super Saiyan 3, come on. Oh, fuck. I haven't had Super Saiyan 3 in ages. Is that Piccolo? Yep, we've got a Piccolo. Don't mind the artwork on that Piccolo. Looks like he's going to do some damage. But, yeah. If you've had a Super Saiyan 3 in any of these summons recently, well, within the recent banners, let me know in the comments below, because I have not had fuck all. Okay, two pods. Hopefully two pods means double DSR, but nope, it's a rainbow release, non-Super Saiyan instant. Yep, he's gone Super Saiyan now, so it doesn't look like he's going to be doing some good shit for us. Who have we got? Is that Supreme Kai of Time? Yep. Supreme Kai of Time. I remember when she was actually one character you'd want to get, but not anymore. Not anymore, love, you've got to go. So how many have we got? I think I've got two more summons, or this might be the last one. Rainbow release. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, surprise me. Give me a bye, guys, or something. Well, at least we got one SSR out of this, to be honest. Is this the second one? Fuck. Another Android 18. This is the agility type. I think I've already got her, so I'm not impressed with that. But guys, I believe I'm out of stones. Miscounted. But once again, thank you for all my subscribers and all the future subscribers to get me to 100 plus subs. But guys, once again, don't forget to check out my other videos. Like, subscribe, and comment. But until next time, people, peace.